bikes are out. Any more quads need to come in from the pits as they come off of turn four. Green flag. Like a shot from the outside. Goes right to the lead off of turn number two. Mitch Machado opens up four, five, six car lengths by the time he hits turn three. It's Matt Wiles second. Third is Steve Studebaker. Fourth is Matty Avila. Sean Cook and Snazzy Duckworth as they complete lap number one. Very smooth off of turn number four as Mitch Machado out of Rotor Park. He leads lap number two, 28 to go. Matt Wiles is second. Third is Steve Studebaker. Sean McCoy gets the car sideways in front of Woody Woodward. Woodward takes some evasive action and he bangs door handles with Gary Adams in the turn number. Still handling number 60 car early on in this 30-lap main event. Mitch Machado continuing to have all his own way out here. Just moving right along at a good pace. Matt Wiles staying right with him, although he's got about five or six car lengths to make up. On the same distance back to third, where Steve Studebaker resides in third spot. And it's Matty Avila and Woody Woodward. We're in the lap traffic now all of a sudden. Shot of the catch the back of the field. It's Snazzy Duckworth and Eric Veniga now. Gonna have to look out for an on-rushing Mitch Machado. Matt Wiles goes down to the bottom trying to show a wheel to Mitch Machado, but Machado gets by him. Matt Wiles into the side of Snazzy Duckworth. That problem, Steve Studebaker goes by him into second. Exited the building, yes. Lights are out, Mitch Machado leads him off at turn number four. Five laps in, 25 to go. Machado continues to lead off at turn number two with a good restart. Matt Wiles is still there in second. Steve Studebaker is still there in third. A little bit of a gap now between laps down in this 30-lap race. Mitch Machado continuing to show the way out here. Matt Wiles losing some contact with Machado early on here in the 7 laps down. Matt Wiles misses the exit off of turn two, shooting by Steve Studebaker. Now Studebaker's going to move in for second, see if he's got anything to run down Machado on the front end. 7-8 laps in, 22 to go. Down. Sean Cook. He does so without a problem. Studebaker as well by Cook. And here comes third place Matt Wild. As your top three are pretty much nose to tail off of turn number four. 18 laps down, 12 to go. Woody Woodward dives down underneath. Manny Avila finally. Woody Woodward gets past Avila. Four position. Siege from a charging Steve Studebaker with 22 laps in the books, 8 to go. Machado working the bottom to perfection. And as I say that, he takes the top because he likes the top in 1 and 2. As we get ready to go back to green, 8 to go here at Petaluma Speedway. Steve Studebaker trying to figure out the puzzle that is Mitch Machado. Here we go. Side 4 or 5 car lengths is the lead. Machado down at the bottom. Studebaker trying to go around the top side. Studebaker can catch him, but he can't go around him. As there's three cars fighting for the third spot behind Studebaker. One of them's Woody Woodward. The other's Matt Wild, and it's Manny Avila up around the top side of Matt Wild for fourth and fifth spot. Machado's got a push off of turn four. Studebaker closes in. Big push
6, 3, 49, and 07. Congratulations to Butch Machado, the entire Machado family who's here every week. One more goes in the trophy case. Got to be at least 200 lifetime for Mitch Machado, one of the all-time greats to ever turn a wheel in a superstock here at Petaluma Speedway. Puts another one in the win column. Mitch Machado does it gate to wire here, all 30 laps. April 14th, 2018, another win for Mitch Machado. Steve Studebaker second, Matt Weil third, Woody Woodward fourth, and Manny Avila rounded out the top five.